Look, let's just have a nice cordial Ms. TV. Please, ladies, have a seat. Let's chit-chat. Let's talk. Shall we? Please? Charlotte, microphone. Now, the obvious thing to talk about would be titles and opportunities, but I'm a master thespian. I am drawn to what's beneath the surface. I enjoy the subtext of the conflict, and that is friendship. Charlotte, you and Becky were best friends, then you despised each other, then you hugged, then you fought each other again. It is heartbreaking, really, to see the inner turmoil between you two. Your relationship isn't as strong as my relationship with my co-bestie Shane McMahon, but it's no surprise. But I want to get at the root of these unresolved problems. So maybe this is about Becky being better than Charlotte. And Charlotte, you've never had to stand in someone else's shadow for so long like Becky had to do.
Queens don't stand in shadows, Miz. They cast shadows.
Yeah, the two of you sitting out here like delusional Ken and Barbie, you're out here thinking that you're a Marine in front of these people. And she's out here thinking she's me, whereas I'm just here being exactly what I am, and I am the man.